Hello everyone and welcome back to English with Ansar. Today I have brought a very good lesson that is Foundation of English. Let us discuss here types of verbs and helping verbs. Types of verbs we have here: V1 form, V2 form, V3 form, V4 and V5 form. It will be a little bit strange for you that V5 form. Believe me, V5 form is very helpful for us in learning language. Here we have helping verbs also. So helping verbs is, am, are, was, were, have, has, had, do, does, did, will, would, can, could, shall, should, may, might, must, need, dare, ought to, used to, etc. These are helping verbs, and here we have types of main verbs. As we discussed in the previous video, that the helping verbs and the main verbs both, you know, make all the structures. In other words, the combination of helping verbs and main verbs make different structures of English language. Let us discuss here. I will give you few examples here. For example, if I talk about go, so here we can use go in the different situation and in the different, what I can say, sentences. Go, I go to college daily. I go to college daily. So what does it mean? It means it is a habitual action, or what we can say, daily routine work. So here, yesterday I went to college. I went to college. It is talking about the past tense, past action. I have gone to college just now. The recent actions can be represented by V3 form, verb third form. I am going to college now. Ongoing action, action which is happening right now at the time of speaking, for that action we need V4 form. And last one, V5 form, she goes or he goes to college. Rahul goes to college daily. So third person singular, we use V5 form. V5 form we use for the third person singular. So we'll be discussing, dealing with only few, what I can say, examples here. Let us see here the examples which I have written. So here we have V1 form, V2 form, V3 form, V4 form and V5 forms. Okay, combination of helping verbs and main verbs give us different structures of English language. Let us discuss here. I have written few examples for. So we have here a few examples of, you know, how to use main verb and helping verb. A combination of main verb and helping verb give us different structures of language. Let us see here. I go to college daily. So it shows the regular routine verb. I will go. Will plus go. So we have here will helping verb and go main verb. It means it shows the future event. Will go. I will go tomorrow. Future, in future. Okay, I should go. Here one more example only with V1 form, go. How can we use go in the different structures? Just I have given some examples here. I can go. I can go. It means it shows the ability. I can go. Okay, now here I could go is the past tense of can. I could go. I used to go. I used to go. Used to go is, you know, it refers to the discontinued past action. I used to go. I used to play marbles in my childhood. I used to play. So here again, go. So I'm you know, talking about go. How can we use go in the different structures? I have done homework. Now you can see here, I have done homework. Have is a helping verb and done is a main verb. The combination of helping verb and main verb give us idea about the structure of the language. I have done homework just now. It means the recent actions can be depicted by have plus V3 form, verb third form. I had done homework. This is a past tense. Here we have present tense and here we have past action. I went to school yesterday. Went, is it, you know, it shows the past action. So only with the helping verb and with the main verb, helping verb and main verb give us idea about the different structure of language. Whatever the speaker, he or she wants to convey the message, he or she has to learn how to use helping verb and main verb. So here we have example go. I have written go. I go to college. I will go to college. I should go. I can go. I could go. And I used to go. So V1 form, only V1 form, how we have used in the different context and how we have used in the different, you know, sentences. I hope you have understood this lesson. In upcoming session, you will be dealing with the different structures of helping, different structures of language, helping verb and main verb. I hope you have understood this lesson and I hope you have enjoyed this session. Thank you and have a nice day.